That's why I say Brazil has the wackest connection in this game.
How cute! What in this? Can you dodge this?
Hesitant on my high counters. Actually, I wonder something too as well. If I high counter him, am I still able to get an OTG off of the V trigger? I wonder.
Round one. Fight.
Can we
touch
these?
Guys, let me know if you want to play me in some sets here right now tonight. I'm just going strictly Kolin there, trying to learn as much as I can here. Trying to see if I can what approaches I can take in certain matchups here. I really need to start employing V skill there whenever I anticipate them probably. Anticipate opponents probably going for empty jumps to try to bait my counter. Because the V skill should be able to hold both options in the air. From a certain distance, of course.
Round one. Fight!
Keep up! Can you dodge this?
I don't get you!
Tank! Can you dodge this?
Strike!
Can you dodge this? Can you dodge this? It can't be.
Round two.
Always when they show me, I check the legs.
Hadouken!
You want this? Boop!
Hey! Hadouken!
Is that all this? Options covered at that point.
Round two.
Can you dodge this?
Hey, hop, let's go! Shoot you that part!
Not bad.
You win.
That statement couldn't be more accurate.
Now fall! Can you dodge this? Keep up!
Fall! Oh, you can! Matchup. Actually, before I do that, let me use the bathroom real quick. All right. There we go. Sorry about that.